Hey, what's up guys? Here is the PassFab channel. This video will show you how to reset your Windows 11 password if you forget it. In Windows 10, when you forget your computer's login password, you can change it via advanced startup mode. But Windows 11 seems to have fixed this bug. So, if you have forgotten your Windows 11 password, you can change it via a password boot disk. Creating a password boot disk with 4-win key. Using PassFab 4-win key helps you to quickly change and remove Windows passwords. It also allows you to manage Windows system accounts and files. Click the link in the description to get it to create a boot disk. First, launch 4-win key on an accessible computer. Click Start Now to create the boot disk. Wait for the ISO file to finish downloading. Once done, you can insert a USB or CD to burn the boot disk. I will use USB for burning here. Click Start Burn and Next. Wait for the boot disk burning to complete. The boot key description for all brands of computers will be shown here. Please check them carefully. Next, go back to the locked computer. Insert the created boot disk into the computer. In the power options, select reboot and hold down the shift key. Once the computer reboots, it will go to advanced boot options. Click on the use of device option. Select the USB device. Wait for 4-win key to finish loading. Okay, here select the corresponding Windows 11 system and click Next. Next, you need to select the username you are using. Then you can choose the account password to remove or reset. There is also a delete and create account feature. Here I have selected remove account password and click Next. Wait for the password to be removed and click reboot. After the computer boots up, you can log into your account by pressing the Enter key. The system will prompt the Windows account changes to take effect. Aha, the account won't log in. Oh, I deleted the wrong user's password. I deleted the password for the administrator account. This time you can press the Shift key 5 times to open 4-win key to change the account password again. Select the corresponding username to change the password. Click Next and wait for the password deletion to complete. Then just click Login to unlock the screen. This completes the Windows 11 password change. Well, this is all about changing Windows 11 password in case of forgotten password. If this tutorial was helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.